picks up that stick, and that's what he's gonna turn into the S. So do you see these things up here? The S's? Yeah. That's what he's gonna make. Or right here.
Metal has to be heated to between 16 and 1800 degrees. I'm going to put it kind of like that, but I'm going to make it smaller.
Like this one?
There's that big one up here. Okay. Well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a hook on the other end of this and make two S6 out of it. If I could be away from the fire, it takes a little longer for the heat to move up the steel to my hand. So that to get us to 1600 to 1800 degrees, the forge is going to be around 2000 degrees.
I know you go Blacksmith.
And then when I pull it out, I'm looking for a color, and that's how we tell how hot it is, by the color of the metal. And the fire, when I put it in, and the size of the metal. So I put this in, keep back just a little bit. So this thing's coming flying off of this. The stuff this comes off, even though it's black, it's going to be several hundred degrees, so you definitely don't want it hitting on your bare legs or any other part. So what we're doing there is we're, see, it's still got color, but it's too cold. So what we're doing there is drawing this to a point, and eventually I'll get it and I'll do a little loop like that in it.
Is that just blowing oxygen?
It blows air. It just sucks air in and blows air in there. So we're using coal for fuel, and we get the coal, we burn it to the coke stage, which is kind of like charcoal is to wood. And at that temperature, we get this hot enough to weld two pieces of metal together, and with the help of a hammer and anvil.
Does it matter which way you pull that?
And on this one it doesn't, but on some it does. Just depends on how they're constructed. This particular, one doesn't make any difference. The process I'm doing here, I'm just going through and tapering the metal.
Doesn't matter if you